Keeping up with R.E. John. Haha, how can two little confused people get lost? Is it contagious? Sisters, still remember days ago, when I saw my brother giving teacher Mo the wrong directions. I was still talking about when the two babies go out. This sense of direction still depends of Wong Nabo. I haven't said this for days. I saw Bobo after getting off work from driving practice. I just want to say that it's too early to say what I said. Can be seen Ku Wong Bo was walking his usual, walking with the wind, walked with confidence. When I saw the turning, I turned in without hesitation. Who would have thought of the result? The next second he turned back like this. Look at the child lowering his head. I can imagine it, under his mask. I guess he looked speechless again. Oh, what's going on? How come the two top stars are like this after touching each other for 2 days? Are you confused and heading in the wrong direction? It makes me feel like when Wong Bo goes out, he was often led astray by his brother. Otherwise, how come this confusion has become contagious?
Meanwhile,
as expected, even Xiao couldn't resist the coquettish attack. To be honest, I saw Yaibo climbing, and I was really scared when the rocks fell off. I can't help but want to tag brothers on to take care of him. But until I heard the little lion say, I really don't want to climb anymore. I want to go home. Such a familiar way of acting like a spoiled child. Remember how the little lion in Little Green acted like this and asked brothers on to take him home? So not only women who act like a special child have the best fate. Even the world's most handsome man can't resist a spoiled child. Once someone starts to act like a spoiled brat, he forgets to be angry. Finally, let us congratulate Yaibo. It is the only brand to be included in the list of the world's authoritative fashion media. Chinese celebrities among the top 500 global fashion industry figures in 2024. As expected of Wang Yaibo, his international influence is really amazing.